You are listening to Radio Yesterova. Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the Mother City. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio Yesterova. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioyesterova.co.za, or download the Radio Yesterova app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio Yesterova, die ding ruk hier.
Radio Yesterivier, ons stasie, ons talent, ons mense. WhatsApp ons by 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier.
You are tuned in to the He Said Show with me, JAYO.
Still, no, I can hear your car door.
Our station, our talent, and our people.
Once again, a very, very, very good morning to each and everyone that is tuning in to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. And I just want to say to everyone, knowing that it is Monday, you are tuning in, like I mentioned, Radio Easter of, and this is the He Said Show with me, JAYO, every Monday from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. And obviously what you have heard was Betty White coming through there, you know, tonight. And that is actually the opening theme song for the He Said Show with me, JAYO, every Monday. So I'll be turning your mood upside down right here on the Radio Easter River. And you can find us on Facebook, on TikTok, with the Radio Easter River. So please go like, follow, and share. And that is correct. Facebook, Radio Easter River Facebook page. You can go like and follow and share. We are live there as well. Good morning to Jillian Daniels that is tuning in. Good morning. Welcome to the He Said Show.
Welcome to each and everyone that is tuning in. No other, you know. Melissa Ockers, you know, we have a bunch. You know, we have for hashtag Malibu, hashtag East River, Tuscany Glen, that is tuning in. Hashtag for everyone from wherever, Makassar, East River. Come on, guys, where you guys at? 064-536-9095 is the Radio East River's WhatsApp number. If you want to send a message or a voice note, you may do so. So don't be shy about it, you know. Hashtag don't be shy about it. And also, you know, you guys can speak about, you know, what I love to and hear and to understand, you know. Each and everyone have that, you know, meaning of words when it comes into a relationship. You know, we like to listen to others' opinion, and we like to know. Or actually not to know, but actually to understand, you know. Actually to understand is what I'm actually looking for. So, once again, thank you so much for you guys on all your interactions. And then knowing, want to also know how your weekend was. Because I see the discussions is going on here. And everybody's had a fantastic weekend. You know, everything is going. Now we come to the Monday. Mondays is like, you know, oh, why a Monday? This morning I literally woke up after 6, you know, and I'm late. Literally, I wake up to 6 and I felt I'm late because I am late. And automatically, you know, I had to, you know, I made a lot of things happen in that time, you know, to be in time, you know, even for everyone, you know. Because I know people is getting hyped up, you know, for the, he said, so welcome to Clayton, I see you. Everybody's hyped up because obviously the music, you know, the music is what we listen to. The music is there for us to understand. And knowing that this, I want to say to the listeners and the viewers and the followers, even if you're listening via the Radio Israel app, ladies, Women's Month, to all the ladies out there that's tuning in, happy Women's Month, you know. We have Friday's coming, Women's Day is coming Friday. Don't know what you actually, what your activity is going to be, but there's one person's birthday this Friday, and it's going to be fantastic. It's going to be amazing, because she... it's actually my fiance, and you know, shout out to Chanel Peterson, you know, it's obviously, it's going to be fantastic because, you know, celebrate this one's birthday, is actually on a special day, so it's going to be nice and beautiful. So yes, let's get back to the beautiful music. So 064-536-9095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. If you want to interact with me, you can send me a message or voice note. If you want to remain anonymous, you may do so. All right, so you might do so. And actually, you know, a lot of people is obviously tuning in for the first time. And, you know, this is Radio Server, and my name is JAYO, DJ JAYO SA, and I'm here to entertain you with beautiful music and beautiful conversations. So don't be shy about it, you know. Hashtag, don't be shy about the hashtag from your location where you are tuning in. Also, I think I have for Deeper over there tuning in, and Melissa Ockers is saying, I couldn't wait for Monday. For the He Said Show. Yeah, here we go. Melissa Ockers is so, she made a mark on Monday mornings, you know, to listen to a radio yesterday or the He Said Show. And then Clayton came through, yeah, with a chilled, he's having a chilled Monday. And he's also saying, beautiful man, thank you so much. You, Kayla, welcome to you as well. Burns, thank you. So yes, like I say, we gotta try to keep it all female vibe this morning on the He Said Show. So if you're not tuned in, then don't miss, definitely you are missing out. Hashtag Kensington is tuning in, Clayton. Hashtag is coming from Kensington. Thank you so much for you. Cyril, good morning to you as well. So like I always say, if you know the words, you guys can sing along. This is Radio Yesterday, and this is the He Said Show with me, JAYO. And once again, shout out to Melissa Hendricks, Eastridge, Mitchell's Plain is tuning in. Welcome to Dimples. Fatsi, yay!
Think that I wasn't fine enough, and I used to think that I wasn't wild enough, but I won't waste my time trying to figure out why you playing games, what's this all about, and I can't believe you're hurting me. I met your girl, what a day.
Shout out to Keisha Cole.
Seeing her, you ain't seen in me, but I guess it was all make believe. Oh, love.
Shout out to Ronnie, Mrs. Demore, and shout out to Melissa Arcus. Thank you so much for you, Burns. Appreciate you, girl. And I see for salam for your body that is doing Chiama Isaacs. Welcome to Lucky Juice. For your body, Shiham Isaacs. My rainy days fade away. Shout out to Temple said, as a blow man of my own drug dear DJ, I see in the dark for you. Body as coat by the can. My now the Temple is coat up by the can. My radio is still very warm van binnen. Never knew what I was missing. Much love to you, brother DJ Ashley. Please start kissing. Any other music? That's all with the ladies on this beautiful Monday, and obviously women's month, eh? Now you go, what am I gonna do? So empty, my soul can't go on. Shout goes out to Lucky Lou saying, wishing everyone a fruitful and very productive week. Let's make the most of this Monday. Shout out once again go out to each and everyone on the social media platform. Don't forget to go onto Facebook on Radio Easter Revival. Tap like and share. Welcome. This Easter He Said Show with me, JAYO, and to the ladies. Listen to this one. Here we go. Let me put you in that mood that you never thought you'll ever go to or feel, actually, because the He Said Show is making you feel to that potential in your heart. Here we go. Won't somebody tell me so I can understand if you love me? How could you hurt this heart of mine? Tell me. I just want to give a shout out to Wendell Eksteen. Thank you so much for tuning into Radio Easter River. How could the one I shared my dreams with take my dream from me? How could the love that brought such pleasure bring such misery? That's right, you got to feel, to understand. Music speaks. Listen to the words. That's what it says. And then Melissa Ock is saying, shout out to my hubby Jonathan. Have a fantastic day.
Station, our talents, and our people.
You are tuned in to the He Said Show with me, JAYO.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced, and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sambury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499 TPM for your halal meats.
Once again, a very good morning to each and everyone that is tuning into the leading internet radio station in Cape Town, no other than Radio East River. You can check us out on all social media platforms, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, and obviously on all podcasting sites as well. Spotify lovers, YouTube lovers, just follow Radio East River, one word, Radio East River on podcast sites, Radio East River, and obviously on YouTube, it's Radio East River 2 and all on other social media platforms. So thank you once again. And I just want to bring each and everyone's announce, you know, to understand what I'm going to say. TBM, the Butcher's Market, where you get your final meter are situated or actually located in Sambury Square Mall on the corners of Baden-Powell Drive and Old Foy Road. Sambury Square. Radio East River is also located right there. And also, you know, 064-526-9095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. So, shout out to each and everyone. I see for a lot of people. I see for Mally Babes that's saying, good morning, DJ JAYO. Good morning to you as well, Mally Babes. Appreciate you. Then we have Burns, Melissa Ockers, and for Lucky Luce as well. Kayla Seconds, good morning to you as well. For each and everyone, if I did not greet, give me that hashtag from where you are tuning in. Mitchell's Plain is tuned in, Eastridge and Westridge, if I'm right. And then obviously, you know, we have hashtag Malibu's tuned in, Easter River's tuned in, Blackheath is tuned in, Casa. If I'm not mentioning your area, please give me that hashtag. Megan, good morning. Where are you tuning in from? Welcome to Radio East River. If it's first for your first time, tap like and share, please, on social media platforms. And obviously, let's listen to this one. The best way to experience Radio East River is to download the Radio East River app. This is available to download for free on any your smart device. And obviously, download the app on Play Store. It is available for Y Gallery and App Store. So all you gotta do is type in Radio East River. Even on Google as well, you can see the reviews as well on our website. You know, www.radioeastriver.co.za. www.radioeastriver.co.za. There you can also see our reviews that is coming through. How people is actually, you know, interacting with us. And then obviously, we had for Aaliyah, you know, the one that gave her heart to. I bet you touch so many souls that is tuning into Radio Israel, because I understand that people love music, and music actually speaks, you know. Music speaks for us to understand, you know. I'm just going to put it down as I mentioned, you know. I'm going to put it down as I mentioned that, ladies. Ladies month, you know, Friday is the 9th of August, 2024 will be ladies, women's day. So to the ladies out there, the beautiful women out there, we wish you, actually, myself, DJ JAYO SA and Radio Israel, will wish you a fantastic day if we're not going to bump into each other, but you know, music speaks. So let's listen to this one.
Ooh. And a real woman knows a real
our station, our talent, and our people.
That's right, I'm taking you back. I know I took a lot of people back. I have a Burns that is tuning in, and she's saying, you're taking me back here with heart, you know. That is what I'm talking about. It's all about the woman's worth, you know. It's all about, you know, from my point of view, you know, it goes either way. In either relationship, it should go either way. It's 100. You put all into your relationship, you know. But okay, like I've mentioned, from a guy's thing, you know, we need to praise the ladies as well, because they are the utmost, you know. There's a lot of guys who cannot be without a female. And obviously, that's a lot of souls. You know, we have Alicia Key there. That came through, a woman's worth. And we have a Mona Yowell. Say Mora, DJ JAYO. And we have a Kylo Charles, that is also tuning in. Good morning to you as well. Thank you so much for you guys on Facebook. I appreciate you. So don't forget to tap like, follow, and share on all social media platforms, because I'm still going to put you more into the feels, because the He Said Show is all about, you know, the feelings, you know. What do you feel, you know, when that one person walks past you? What do you feel when you see that one person? We get that moment, you know, as we're moving up in life, things changes, you know. Stanton 49, thank you so much for you that's tuning in. So don't forget to interact more with me on 064-536-9095. That is Radio Easter's WhatsApp number, so you can send a message or voice note. Shanice, good morning to you.
Have you ever loved somebody so much it makes you cry? Have you ever needed something so sad you can't sleep at night? Have you ever tried to find the words but they don't come around?
Shiam Isaac, salam alaikum for your body, Melissa Ockers, Melissa Hendricks, Lucky Luz, and to Burns, and to Ashley Sinclair.
Have you ever been in love so bad, you do anything to make them understand? Have you ever had someone steal your heart away? You give anything to make them feel the same. Have you ever searched for words to get you in the heart, but you don't know what to say, and you don't know where to start? Have you ever loved
you cry,
makes you wanna break.
such a beautiful question, as Brand is asking, have you ever, you are tuning in to no other than the leading internet radio station, that's right, Radio East River, and this is the He Said Show. Brand has asked the question, have you ever, and then Melissa Ockers came through saying, ek is nou soma weer verlief, and with laughing emojis there. Yes, I'll be taking you down that memory lane, I'll be taking you your feels. It's very important, I want to feel the feels in you, you know. Have you ever loved someone so bad, you know? Selena, good morning to you. Melissa Hendricks as well. Thank you so much for each and everyone tuning into Radio Easter River. Let me check nothing on the webs, on the WhatsApp. The WhatsApp is active. So if you want to send it voice notes, you may do so. You may do so. And obviously, you know, on the Easy Show, I'm be playing left, right, center, up and down with your feelings. But I want you to understand it, you know. I want you to feel to understand that. It's all about that, you know, it's all about the feel to understand, and I want to touch that feeling of yours. Don't be shy about it, don't be shy about it. If you want to share anything that you want to, you can do so, you can do so, don't be shy about it, because at the end of the day, we are here to listen to you, we are here to try to, try to want to understand you. Ashwin is tuned in, good morning Ashwin, good morning to you, Mr. Vidboy as well, thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you so much for each and everyone that is tuning in for the first time. Don't forget to go to the Radio Easter for social media platforms. I'm speaking about Facebook, I'm speaking about TikTok, I'm speaking about, you know, your Spotify, the Spotify people, you know, that love Spotify, our podcast, where you can listen to as well, and also you can download it as well. And I'm just, like I mentioned, I just want to touch some few hearts out there, you know. Let me know how deep I touch you when the song's plays. Listen to this one.
What kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave.
Let me take you to this one. Listen to this.
Baby, you would take away everything good in my life.
Ladies, if you know the words, you gotta sing along. Welcome once again to Radio Easter, huh?
Tell me now.
I live without you? You tell me that. I would like to know what's your thought of how do I live without you? 0645369095 is Radio East River's WhatsApp number. Please do send a message or a voice note. It would be nice. You can remain anonymous. Leanne Ryan's coming through with how do I believe? How do I live without you? We have a song request also that came through from Shyam Isaac, so you need to keep it locked on, you know? That's going to get played in the next few minutes, but yet I still want to put you more into a mood for you to understand. Nadia Aisha, Nadia Nehat Aisha, good morning. Thank you so much for joining. We do appreciate you over on the other side. And I see DJ Ashley still tuning and Burns as well. Thank you, Melissa Ockers. Once again, for tuning into Radio Isra. It's all about our station, our talent, and our people.
You are listening to Radio Isra.
Some Feels for Mariah Carey. And that's when a hero comes along. Welcome, this is Radio Isra.
Look inside your heart.
Welcome to Susie. I see you.
Be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. The strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can't survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you.
So
Mariah Carey have said it, a hero lies in you. That is one for each and everyone that is tuning in to Radio Yeshiva. Thank you so much. You are a hero to yourself. Find it in your heart. And then DJ Ashley 8 on TikTok has came through and said, shout out to all the ladies on the Women's Month, you know. Happy Women's Month to all the ladies, he's saying. And he wants to say all his love, you know, to you guys, and that you must also have a fantastic month and a fantastic Friday, because Women's Day Friday, don't know what your activities is going to be like, you know, but Radio Yeshiva is also going to be entertaining you right in studio. It's going to be a fantastic vibe. Melissa Hendricks, thank you so much for you. Melissa Ockers Burns, thank you so much for you guys. Give me the hashtag from where you are tuning in. Give the hashtag your location. My location is in Sanbury Square on the corners of Paden Powell Drive and Old Fury Road, Sanbury Square, shop number 8 is where we are at. We are inside the center. So, for each and everyone listening, you know, they are walking in the center already. There's already a few people. They can hear my voice. Good morning to you. Thank you so much for coming to Sanbury Square. And don't forget to pop in by Radio East River, because it's all about our station, our talent, and our people. And then, you know, to know the best is to understand the best. Welcome to Riri as well. To know the best is to understand the best. And we take it to always to the next level for love, for understand. And then we can take it from there, you know. So I love how things is really coming to place, you know, each as every day move forward. We have a Crystal Alexander that is tuning in as well. And we have DJ Ashley 8 is tuning in all the way from Tiber River. And then obviously, you know, Burns just came through also with a song, you know. So we have her also, but we got let me just double check. We have for Shyam Isaac's request that will be coming through in the next few minutes. So I don't want anybody to go anywhere. You know, this is going to be her request coming from her. So we're going to turn it up, but we're going to touch souls a bit, because I know a lot of people's favorite this one. So much love, you know, to Shyam Isaac coming through there, especially with this one. If you know the words, you got to feel it. Welcome to Ashwin as well. Use Mona Lisa as well. Thank you so much for you guys on TikTok with Radio Israel. Welcome to Peter Adams. Good morning to you as well. Shyam Isaac throwing all kinds of emojis because it's all about excited because of this one.
At me now, I thought I was near the end, and you came along when I needed the friend, and you made me love again. Somehow you found me, wrapped your love around me. Somehow you found me, wrapped your love around.
You are.
Now, most definitely, that's going out to Shiham Isaac on TikTok that has requested "My Heart Belongs to You" from People Plus. And she also asked me to sing it. Don't think she recorded it. But much love to you, Shiham Isaac. Salaam alaikum for your body. That is always how I greet her. So thank you so much to each and everyone. Support all over on social media platforms. This is Radio East River, the leading internet radio station in Cape Town. Thank you so much. We are live on Facebook. So you can catch us live on Facebook on the Radio East River page. And also join our TikTok live on the Radio East River TikTok profile and check out our website for the live stream and to learn more about Radio East River. Find us at www.radioeastriver.co.za and also connect with us by sending a message or a voice note to 064-536-9095. And another request came through from Burns, and Burns has asked, can you play for As Yet Every Woman? So listen to this one, guys. And ladies, and I hope you are enjoying this moment on the He Said Show with me, JAYO, every Mondays from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m.
That she's beautiful and how she feels, he understands. A man that will not leave her but will stand right by her side. So before you go, just know that every woman needs her man. For her, someone who will take the time to place his heart inside of her. A man is not afraid to say, I'm sorry when he's wrong. So before you walk away, just let me say that lady needs her man.
our station, our talent, and our people.
And that one was coming through from... That's right, that's right. Thank you so much for each and everyone that is tuning in. That one definitely come from Burns. As yet, every woman. And she also gave that hashtag, Women's Month, you know. Understand that she has put it through. That words was speaking there. If you listen nicely to that words of as yet, every woman, go take a listen to that song again and understand what was playing. You know, there's a message there for every guy to understand that every woman and every guy needs a lot of things. You know, it's just it, emotions plays a big role in a lot sense, you know. So thematically, you know, things need to fall into place. Don't let things fall out of place, because at the end of it, it's not going to be a nice scene, you understand. So we want to make things that is really a nice scene to be a nice scene. And I want to give a shout out once again for Ashwin, and also came through with a request, and obviously this is how it sounds, from Glenn Lewis, Fall Again.
Like a fire that burns in my heart, every single moment that we spend apart. I need you around for every day to start. I haven't left you alone. Something about you is there in your eyes. Everything I'm looking for, I seem to find. All this dark weight is killing me inside. I need your love in my life.
Yeah. our station, our talent, and our people.
Thank you so much for keeping it locked on to the leading internet radio station. Once again, a big shout out goes out to Ashwin, and also requested the song Glenn Lewis, Would Fall Again. And I see a lot of pop-ups came through. My favorite song and one of my favorite songs, Tanya Clarkson, as mentioned. Thank you. Shout out goes out to you and Melissa Ockers also saying, I love the song. And thank you so much for you, Shyam. Isaacs Burns, much love to you, my friend, says, got you, buddy. And then Ashwin on TikTok is saying, let me just check. Yep, he has said, thanks a lot, buddy. It's my pleasure. Thank you, brother, for requesting a song. Appreciate you. And then we have also another something. Let me just double check here. We have another request coming through, and so we're going to take that to the next level. So I want to say thank you so much to each and everyone. It always, you know, keeping locked on to radio, so always showing the love. Cheryl Jonathan, good morning to you. Thank you so much for my moderators on TikTok. Thank you so much for Burns, you know, one of a kind. Appreciate you. Ashwin, thank you so much for tuning in. Appreciate you as well. I mean, obviously, you know, we have DJ Ashley H as well. That is tuning in, and he's tuning in all the way from Deep River, if I'm correct. He's also tuning in from Deep River, and he's also working, but he's interacting and working at the same time. And appreciate you, and so can you. Even if you're working in your office, you can download the Radio Server app onto your PC, or what you can do as well, you can listen by our website, www.radioserver.co.za. Joy Kibudo, thank you so much. The request came through there. Also, it was asked to play Brown Eyed Girl. The only Brown Eyed Girl I know is obviously no other than, you know, Devon Campbell. If I'm correct, is that the one you are requesting? Let me know. Let me know, because obviously it's coming through from the album I'm Ready of Devon Campbell. You know, I'll be taking it back. And I have Fluffy and Bailey. Thank you so much, Fluffy and Bailey, as well. And then Tanya Clarkson, I'm also watching from our office while working. Tanya Clarkson, thank you so much. You know, she's also working and she's watching, you know, watching. So that means she's tuning via the Facebook or via the TikTok, actually, listening. And then the request came through. Yes, sir. So this one comes from DJ Ashley 8 on TikTok, and also known as Ashley St. Clair. Much love to my brother. He's a friend, very close friend of mine, and we take it as blood. I do appreciate you. Always got my back. Appreciate you, Ashley. You know, so obviously, this one is your request song. Stephen Campbell, Brown Eyed Girl. We have a nobody tuning in on the Radio Easter of TikTok and saying, playing the sounds of Radio Easter of all the way from UAE. Yay, UAE is very far, eh?
Brown eyed girl, come walk with me. Brown eyed girl, come talk with me. I wanna do all the things in love a man should do, all the little things you want me to. Brown eyed girl, brown eyed girl.
I wanna girl, come walk with me. Brown eyed girl, come talk with me. I wanna do all the things in love a man should do, all the little things you want me to, baby.
Station, our talent, and our people.
10 minutes away from the hour of 10 a.m. And we were just playing now for Timon Campbell, Brown Eye Girl, and that one was coming from Ashley Sinclair, also known as DJ Ashley 8 on TikTok. Good morning to Mr. Vital and to the Koi Queen and just the building, and they are doing the most. Much love to you guys. And obviously, Victory Monday from 10 a.m. to 12 a.m. and obviously it's going to be fantastic. So thank you so much for Tanya Clausen, DJ Ashley 8, and then for Burns as well. Let me just check who's all online. You know, Melissa Hendricks as well, Melissa Ockers, thank you so much for you. Our Mr. Rich Boy from Belleville is also tuned in, you know, Jonathan. Welcome to Candy Bites Creations as well. Thank you so much for you guys that is tuning into Radio Easter Over. And obviously to the He Said Show with me, where I'll be playing some awesome music. Music that will take you or feel you at the same time. Candy Bites Creations saying hi. Hi, welcome to you. If it's your first time, don't be shy about it. Don't forget to tap like, follow and share. Once again, thank you yet again for you guys that is always showing the love. Mr. T, thank you so much for you as well. Our WhatsApp line is open still, 064-536-9095. I will say it again, 064-536-9095. And we have about 10 minutes and it will be the end of the ECS show, but don't lock off. Don't go anywhere, you know. Keep it locked on the radio, because, you know, the Team Victory Monday will be coming through. They will be bringing you the fantastic things that is taking place over the weekend, or just necessarily things that is taking place, you know, like it's Women's Month, and obviously Women's Day that we are approaching. And I don't know what your interactions is going to be. Like I've mentioned and pointed out, I don't know what it's going to be, but I want you guys, not the guys, the ladies, I want the ladies to enjoy every moment that you can have or receive, you know, because obviously, you know, the best things is yet to come. The best things is yet to come. And obviously, when I'm mentioning the best things is yet to come, it's things for us to understand. When mentioning is to understand, and obviously the beautiful music make us understand, and obviously that's so much on a lot of phases, but yet again we gotta keep it still beautiful right here on the He Said Show. And if you know the words, Michelle, good morning to you. Michelle Sunflowers tuned in as well, and Will as well. If you know the words of this one, you gotta sing along. Melissa Ockers, just listen to this one.
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Who is this girl at the store that you keep looking at?
Keep listening to the leading internet radio station in Cape Town, because the best things is yet to come. And obviously, we're going to put you down, someone bended knees, for you to understand, to listen to the words. Welcome to Marshall Marks Frederick on social media platforms as well.
Girl, it's driving me insane, and I know I just need one more.
Candy Bite Creation saying, amazing choice in this weather.
You.
And Melissa Ocker is saying, oh my goodness, DJ loving the vibes.
I'll guarantee that I'll never let you go.
Saying you on TikTok with Radio Yesterday, I love your music and the vibe. Thank you so much, Ashley. Appreciate it. Don't forget to go onto Facebook on the Radio Yesterday. Tap like, follow, and share. And welcome to the Radio Yesterday family. And then DJ Ashley 80 saying, that was an awesome show, my brother. I have much respect. Thank you so much for Mr. Ashley Sinclair, all the way from Deep River, that is tuning in. And then we have Melissa Hendricks saying, oh, DJ Jayo, you know what to play. And then Melissa Ocker saying, I second that.
Baby, I'm sorry. Please forgive me for all the wrong I've done. Please come back home, girl. I know you put all your trust in me.
Shout out goes out to Miss K all the way from Mitchell's Plain.
I'm gonna swallow up my pride. The answer is stop pointing fingers. The blame is on me. I want a new life and I want it with you. If it feels the same, don't ever let it go. You gotta believe in the spirit of love. It'll heal all things. We won't hurt anymore.
Our station, our talent, and our people.
Thank you so much for each and everyone's love. and support on the social media platforms. And also, I'm very much grateful for making the show so successful. You know, even though we don't have a guest, we still move on. So just a reminder for all the ones that is listening and you want to be part of the He Said Show, please do make contact on 064-536-9095. Nadia Niyat Aisha has said, DJ, you on point. Thank you so much. Melissa Ockers, thank you so much for you. Melissa Hendricks as well. Thank you so much for DJ Ashley, also on TikTok. Burns as well. Thank you so much for each and everyone's love and support. But what is going to take place right now, you know? I'll be giving you one of my favorites. That's correct, sir. I'm giving you one of my favorites, you know, for you guys to understand and to listen to. I have a baby girl 18 that is tuning in on TikTok with Radio Extra. Thank you. Appreciate you tuning in. Much love for you guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play the last song for the He Said Show. So I want to say thank you yet again for each and everyone that is tuning in. Thank you so much for making things possible. Thank you for making things a success. Thank you so much for each and everyone's input. We do appreciate you right here at the Radio Easter. So catch me every Mondays from 8:30 a.m. up until 10 a.m. right here on the Radio Easter, the He Said Show. And Burns saying thanks, DJ. Till next Monday. That's right. Till next Monday we meet again. So don't forget to don't be late. You need to be tuned in from up as 8 onto Radio Easter on all social media platforms. That's what we is. The leading internet radio station in Cape Town. And this is coming from DJ JAYO SA, from me to you. If you know the words, you gotta sing along.
Used to think that love was just a fairy tale, until that first hello, until that first smile. But if I had to do it all again,
I want to give a shout out to Shane Vakil, all the way from Delft, our number one fan. Thank you so much, Mr. Shane.
This love is everlasting. Suddenly suddenly you're in love. Ooh, yeah. Girl, you're everything a man could want and more. 1,000 words are not enough to say what I feel inside. Holding hands as we walk along the shore. Never felt like this before. Now you're all I'm living for. Suddenly
yes,
our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rukkie.